One, today I'm going to be doing a Get Ready With Me for freshers. I'm in second year and we hosted it for the first years. And this is what I wore in makeup, hair and outfit. So first of all, I'm going to start with the hairs part of it. And I'm going to be straightening it. For that, I'm going to divide my hair into two sections like so. And I'm going to apply FX Miracle 10 Leave-In Mist. And I'm going to finger comb it through. Once I finger comb it through, I'm going to genuine comb it through as well. I'm going to say the name again, FX Miracle 10 Leave-In Mist. Sorry if I kind of mispronounced it. Then I'm going to section my hair in half like so, like up and down half. And I'm going to clutch it away. And then I'm going to start flat ironing. The way I like to flat iron is not straight down flat iron it, but flat iron it above, like take it a kind of up, so that there's a lot of volume that is generated in the hair. I'm going to show it on the other side. Like, see, I don't flat iron it down, but above. Get it? Like, you know, just take it up. And I'm just going to show you, I'm going to complete all my sections. And once that is done, I am going to do my bangs. And how I do like to do my bangs is that I first like to section them out, choose whichever side I want to part them on. And then I like to take my flat, like comb it through. Then I take my flat iron and then I just flip my flat iron back. This way a lot of volume is generated in the bangs as well. And then I'm going to apply argan oil to the ends to just get a little shine. My hair is naturally straight, but straightening it just makes it look a bit more sleek, like just a bit. You can't actually notice a lot of a difference, just a bit of it. And now showing off limb hair and sexy hair flip, because, and yeah, just a little bit more show off. Next, moving on to makeup, I'm going to start with Inglot primer. This will keep my face matte, and I'm going to apply this all over my face and wait for 5 to 10 seconds for it to get absorbed into the skin after I apply it. Next, I'm going to take Maybelline Lumi Touch Dream Lumi Touch Concealer, and then I'm going to apply it everywhere that needs to be highlighted and concealed, which looks a lot. Oh my gosh, I need to catch up on my sleep and my beauty regime, because I need to conceal so much these days. I tell you guys, first world issues while I'm in the third world. Okay, whatevs. And once I have applied that concealer, I'm going to blend it using a beauty blender. Sorry, it looks a little dirty because I had earlier recorded something with it and I forgot to wash it. Like, not way back earlier, but only like yesterday when this was recorded. So, you get it, right? I'm going to wash it after this. Don't worry. So, yes, I'm just blending this concealer in. And the best way I like to do is dabbing it and then just sort of tugging it. First dab and then tug. See, I'm dabbing the concealer here so that it gets absorbed into the skin and it has like a flawless finish. I love using Beauty Blender for dabbing concealer. And once I have completely dabbed off all the concealer, blended into my skin, I'm going to move on to the foundation, which is Streetwear Color Rich Perfection Foundation. Again, I'm going to use it with the Beauty Blender to just make my skin look a bit more flawless, because Beauty Blenders are awesome. So I'm just going to blend this foundation into my skin. I like using this foundation with a Beauty Blender. I have a review on it if you want to see. I'll link it in the bottom bar. But yes, I like the best way I think to use this foundation is with a beauty blender. So yes, just blending. Oh, have your freshers happened? If it had happened, then don't forget to tell me how it was in the bottom bar. And if you do have a freshers, then maybe you can wear this. I'm not forcing you, maybe, just maybe, okay? And you can customize this look because it's very customizable. And I didn't have anything else to talk, so I was saying this shiz. And moving on, next I'm gonna take Streetwear Color Rich Kajal, because it's very creamy, it's easy to blend. So I'm just going to apply this on my upper lash line, not very neatly, and then I'm just gonna smudge it using my finger all over my eyes to have like a very smokyish base. Then I'm gonna take Giordani pressed pearls and bronzing pearls, and then I'm going to just dab it on my eye to create like a sexy daytime smoky eye, sort of. And then I'm gonna take that pencil, Kajal pencil again, and this time I'm gonna line a little bit more precisely and staying close to the lash line as well. Again, I have a review on this pencil if you want to see. I will link it in the bottom bar. You can go ahead and see if you want to buy it or not. I'm just lining my eyes, and then I'm going to smudge it with a smudger so that it does have that little smokiness to it, sexy smoky appeal. It's very appropriate for the daytime, and I did actually wear it. Next, I'm going to take this metallic blue eyeliner. This step is completely optional, but it brings just a pop of color to your eyes, and I'm going to apply it just to the inner corners. This just brings in an electric hint to the eyes. Next, I'm taking Iconic mascara and applying it to my upper and lower lashes to give my lashes that extra extra boost of volume, length and curl, which looks insanely sexy. So yes, just applying mascara to the eyelashes. Once I am done with mascara, I'm gonna take those pressed bronzing pearls again and I'm going to take it with a kabuki brush and dust it on my cheeks to give me a natural flushed, awesome, sexy look. I'm using sexy way too much. I need to calm down. Next, I'm going to take MAC Cross Wires and apply it on my lips. I did dab it off a bit after it because I thought it was a little bit more darker than I wanted to be. And this is the complete look. I hope you guys enjoyed this. And next, moving on to the outfit, I'm wearing this t-shirt, which was an oversized t-shirt. And I just knotted it down to make it a crop top. And I actually already have an outfit up on my blog way back earlier. And I took this quirky envelope clutch with palazzos and flats because flats are the best in college. Trust me, you guys, they're best. So yes, if you like this look, you can rate, comment and subscribe. If you try out this makeup, don't forget to tweet or Instagram it to me. I love you guys so much. I will see you guys on Monday. Till then, take care. Bye bye. And time for a flying kissy.